universal language of the soul. For me, it was this dance, a dance of yin and yang, telling me a story about the ways of the world, a dance with two tethered elements spiraling as one that began guiding me on a path of healing and discovery. A dance that teaches universal wisdom, the same wisdom that rises with the sun and sets with the moon, that gives birth to the stars and pulses through our hearts. Wisdom that burns like a fire within, revealing the true nature of who we really are. There is a saying in ancient Sanskrit scriptures, Tat Dvam Asi, you are that. You are that divine light, playing with itself, always creating, always molding, always seeking shape and form and expression. This is a journey of calling forth a new possibility, or simply remembering how to dance and how to play again. The question we must ask ourselves and each other is, what will it take to awaken your inner fire? What is it that makes you come alive?
Sometimes it's one of those things where if you think about it too much, your body just can't do it. And it's been interesting to see the poi reflect my mental state and also my physical state. And I love doing poi outside because it's just like meditation in motion. It's a true experience in flow.
I went to Burning Man and saw all the people fire dancing and was really inspired and wanted to learn to do that because I love to dance really big. And the poi take up like so much space, you know? When somebody starts spinning fire, everybody moves out of the way and you have so much space to dance, and I love lots of space.
As you learn to move with poi, as I've learned to move with poi, I take up more room, more space in the universe that I'm a part of. And that feels really good, because a lot of times I think we start to shrink, and who wants to do that? I also think just the health of the brain integration, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Overall, this experience has been about liberating myself and moving in ways I have never moved before and doing things I've never done before. I've never done this before. So it's been a joy. Thank you for bringing this into all of our lives. Namaste, sister.
I created Beauty That Transforms as a way to share this new, amazing new field known as flow arts in a way that not only brings the playfulness and the joy, but also as a path for healing and for transformation that weaves yoga and intention and an educational piece based in the underlying neuroscience, so presenting very powerful research studies that really ground the therapeutic aspects of the flow arts. In the end, honestly, this is really about engaging a very unique curriculum for the mind, the body, and the soul that incorporates very powerful models of healing, self-mastery, and achieving wholeness in really joyful ways.
This is about getting out of my head and getting into my body, connecting with my heart, and learning to move in new ways. That's what this is about. But I will say, flow arts and poi, what is unique about it is that it brings in all these different wonderful elements. It brings in the meditation. It brings in the dance, the yoga, and the playfulness and the creative expression. Through this work, I get to live one of my biggest dreams of helping people to connect with the
those heartfelt and joyful expanded states that we all need for emotional and mental and even physical wholeness. And this work is just really important to me because I know what it's like to struggle, and I know what it's like to have loved ones who struggle. And so I've spent 20 years of my life just studying and searching for ways to help people to rediscover that inner light, that inner beauty. And in 2006, I earned my doctorate in neuroscience, and I realized very quickly that science can only bring us so far. And then something has to open up in the body and in the soul. And one of the biggest breakthroughs in that opening for me was discovering that dance inside of the flow arts.
When it comes to meeting the fire, it happens in a very sacred way. Really coming with intention and asking the question, what does this flame really represent? And what does this dance really represent in my life? And what can it? So many shared journeys, the laughter, the tears, the lives forever changed, hearts forever touched. I am overwhelmed with gratitude and awe, knowing that we are all guided by some greater force, a force that lives as an inner flame in each and every single one of us, seeking nothing more than to shine its light and share its own unique dance. We are all here to be danced by that inner flame. Be so simple, but so much can be healed with a little bit of movement and a lot of love and compassion. Who knew our bodies and our hearts hold so much wisdom? Wisdom that burns like a fire within, which is now the fire I spin around me as I dance to a beat I've never heard before, pulsing from my heart. My soul flows.
Beating, you were in the darkness too, so I stayed in the dark.